SHS. Today is Thursday, November 20th, 2014. I'm Lincoln Vickers.
And I'm Terrigan Dixon.
And you're watching My Morning Jacket.
Today for lunch we'll be having chili cheese dogs.
Starkville High School Junior Historical Society has volunteered for a community service project to ring the bell for the Salvation Army 2014 Christmas Red Kettle Campaign. The location, Kroger, Saturday, November 29th from 4 to 7 p.m. Please come by room 115 and sign up for a time slot you would like to volunteer.
The Robotics Club is selling short and long sleeve t-shirts. Order forms are available in the main office of Ms. Nicholson's desk. The deadline to order is Friday, November 21st.
Congratulations to the students and staff that took or taught AP classes last year. Yesterday, we were recognized as an AP Honor Roll school. Only three schools in the state received this honor. More details to come later.
Biology remediation will be Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 7:30 to 8:15 and 3:30 to 4:15 in Ms. Bearcat's room and 7:30 to 8 on Tuesdays and Thursdays in Coach Fisher's room. U.S. history remediation will be Mondays and Wednesdays at 3:30 to 4:15 in Mr. Fuller's room and 3:30 to 4:30 in Ms. Sawyer's room.
English 2 will be November 19th and 20th, second block with Ms. Neal, third block with Ms. M. Smith, fourth block with Ms. Dibble and Ms. Buss. November 21st and December 1st. And second block with Ms. Warren, third block with Ms. Millens, fourth block with Ms. Johnson.
The Herb Jones representative will be on campus. The Herb Jones representative will be on campus Thursday, November 20th during all lunches to take invitation and cap and gown orders. Please bring your $80 deposit along with your completed order form. Yay!
The SHS Theater will be presenting their competition piece, Find Me, by Dennis Bush on November 20th during second block. Ticket sales are limited to the first 125 who buy tickets. They will be available in the lunchroom or in Mr. Dindy's classroom starting today. Tickets are $4. Please bring exact change.
Be sure to find a thespian officer or Mr. Dindy to buy feathers for your favorite teacher.
We are holding a food drive during first block every day this week. The first block that collects the most cans wins breakfast for that class.
Students interested in mall security should pick up an application from Coach Borkin in room 166 South Wing.
Students participating in the school Poetry Out Loud contest must complete the registration form and return it by Thursday, November 20th to Ms. Dibble's room, 205. Forms may be picked up outside room 205.
The ASVAB has been rescheduled for December 1st. If you signed up early and do not plan to take the test, please let Norma Cole know so your name can be taken off the list.
Starkville High School Winter Spirit Scarves have been reordered. Scarves will be on sale in the cafeteria this Friday, November 21st, during lunch and at the football game this Friday night. Scarves are $15.
And now to Aaron LaFrance with sports.
All right, and you guys can go.
Good morning, SHS. Today is for...
Can you make that bigger?
Because I can't see that.
Oh. Dang, y'all blind.
Yeah, for real.
I can see that it says 20th, but nope. Read it.
Okay, I don't know how to... Oh, yeah, I got you. I'll just zoom in some more and see what it...
Good morning, SHS. Today is Thursday, November 20th, 2014.
We have a blessed practice this week, like I said. My team is already really excited for us to move to round two. Like I've said, I don't care who you are. You have never been on the field with Starkville yet. Because if you will get one, like I said last night, you will get one. If you do all that talking before warm-up, you will get one. And I'm telling you right now, if you get on the field with us, you're going to get hit in the mouth.
The word of the week is...
Gratitude.
Yeah! What's your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
The dressing look good.
Is the food?
Yeah, the food look good.
Hey, Jeremiah, what are you thankful for?
The food look good.
Are you thankful?
Gratitude.
What's one of the easiest ways you can show gratitude to other people?
By saying thank you.
During Thanksgiving, how can you show gratitude to family members?
Like giving them thanks and
like being happy to see them and like having a great time with your family. This week, great to see you.
I'm thankful for my friends, family, and the food. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Patty. You want to buy that, please, babe?
What does gratitude mean to you?
Gratitude is about giving back and being gracious for what we have. That's why today we're turning and serving the staff.
Exactly.
Right here, turning this off for Thanksgiving is how we show gratitude. No more Mr. McDonald or Dr. Ray on my radio.
Good. Thank you for watching My Morning Jacket,
and have a great day in the Jacket Nation.